I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is her cellar?
Hoi salah. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the Tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Ah, right where I left it. Amazing landscape.
On it.
Down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking. Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to draft?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the Tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Salah exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Salah before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House of Tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us.
And now us. Hey, look. Flamingo convention. See your way forward? Give me a second. I can wait. Refreshing. Ugh. Could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No, not really. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Oh, look at this. Khoisalar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. That wall looks fragile. Capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valour.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysalar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valour.
Well, the stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear.
Yep, all good. I found the Tusk of Ganesh, by the way. We're done.
Right.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work?
Get you killed.
Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go.
Stop!
Asaf. Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Here goes nothing.
I think that's it.
That's the way to do it. Not bad work. Figure the mechanism is above the gate. I see a crank or something up above the gate.
This looks to be it.
A shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Oh, it's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
The rebels haven't left this world.
Yeah. Well, here goes nothing.
Anyone here? We are not alone. I am going to find you.
What was that?
No sign of them. Anything?
Same. Nothing.
Okay, you go that way. I will look this way.
Sure.
Nothing here.
Ah!
clear.
Good.
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysalar token.
It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
After all that, you find anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysalar thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely. Hey, notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Oh, right.
You and Asar. Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then. Hang on.
Go on, then.
Another one.
Hmm.
Alright, let's see what you do.
Oh! Fountains!
What's that noise? Shut off. Okay, guess this is a thing.
That's another. Here for your amusement.
You've got two more to go.
Right. You'll hear that sound.
Is there another sound? Ah, that's where I start. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
In a way.
Easy does it.
So far, so good.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Ganesh's trident. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. And behind door number two. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress. Tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. Last but not least, the bow door. And another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Before climbing up.
Was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect. Found anything?
Found another token.
Has it got anything to do with the Tusk?
Don't think so.
Well, no harm. So long as we hit all the forts you marked in the tower.
Wait here.
Sure, yeah. I'll wait.
Duly noted.
What the heck? Over there. Movement. Make sure it's nothing.
Okay.
Hey, you got anything?
Clear over here.
Yourselves.
Search the area.
Hi, up there.
Have anything? I had no luck.
My area is clear.
I will look over here. You go over there.
Sure.
Go, go, go!
We have company. Hey, there you are!
Good work!
We're clear. So, found anything down there?
Found another token.
Thank you.
Another statue with a trident.